Hey folks, it's Bruce Alexander. It's Bruce at the beach with Peanut. This is our real estate broadcast that we do weekly to make you a more educated real estate buyer as far as Gulf Coast real estate. We cover who got a deal, who didn't, who paid too much. First one is Grand Caribbean in Orange Beach, listed at $129,900, sold at $128,000. Comps in the buildings, that's comparable sales. This year we're at $176 a square foot. They paid $197 a square foot. They paid over by about $13,000. Well, $13,000 on $120,000 units is a chunk of change. Next one is Crystal Tower. This was a foreclosure. Two bedroom, two bath, listed at $269,900, sold at $245,000. Comps in the building are $212,000. This sold at comps in the building are $212 a square foot. This sold at $235 a square foot. They overpaid by about $24,000. Now, on this particular complex, there have been a lot of foreclosures in there. One of the things that have driven the comps down a little bit in that building are the fact that many of those foreclosures were sold unfurnished. Next one is the Moorings upscale complex in Orange Beach, over on the bay. One bedroom, one bath, listed at $221,000, sold at $210,000. Comps in the building are $222 a square foot. These folks paid $269 a square foot. By my calculations, they overpaid by $36,700 or thereabouts. The next one is Seaside Beach in Racket. One bedroom, one bath, listed at $169,900, sold at $160,000. Comps in the building at $200 a square foot. This sold at $267 a square foot. First floor unit, which ones that tend to get flooded in a hurricane, they overpaid by $40,000. $40,000 on a $160,000 unit. I mean, granted, there's some foreclosures in there that were selling in the 90s that bring the comps down. But next one is Palm Beach, two bedroom, two bath, listed at $319,100, sold at $315,000. Comps in the building are $231 a square foot. This sold at $268,000, overpaid by $43,500. Just do your homework. Just do your homework. Tell your agent you want to see what the comparable sales in the building have been. Most agents don't show that to you. Tell them you want to see the listing sheets. The next one is, Lighthouse in, I think we did that already. Lighthouse in Gulf Shores, two bedroom, two bath, listed at $339,900, sold at $343,000. I think I said comps were $285,000. This sold at $296,000, overpaid by about $12,000. The next one is Pastor Fred. Pastor Fred is now living real close to the beach here. Pastor Fred and his lovely wife, Liz, are Paula's pastor, Miss Paula's pastor. They bought a beautiful place at Phoenix 9, one of the pearls down here on the beach, one of probably the nicest Phoenix complex on the beach. We won't get into the square footage and so forth because I don't want to run over on it. But Pastor Fred, you got a good deal. It was pretty much in line with the comps where there was another unit that sold similar to years the week before for the same price, so y'all paid a reasonable price for a great complex. Welcome to the neighborhood on a permanent basis. Next one is the Windrift, which is right across from, I feel like I'm eroding here, right across from the entrance to Ono Island, two bedroom, two bath, listed at $299,000, sold at $290,000. Comps in the building are $246 a square foot. These folks paid $232 a square foot. They saved about $17,000. The next one is Martinique on the Gulf, two bedroom, two bath, listed at $365,000, sold at $328,500. At least they didn't walk through the middle of the shot. Anyway, two bedroom, two bath, comps in the building are $243 a square foot. And this unit they bought at $227 a square foot. They saved $23,000. That's a nice complex. The next one is Fort Morgan townhouses, way out at the end of Fort Morgan. Older complex, but that boy, they got some great views, and they're out there where there's no traffic. Two bedroom, two bath, listed at $199,000, sold at $182,400. Comps in the building are $167 a square foot. They bought at $143 a square foot, saved $30,000. That's a good deal. That's a real good deal for that unit out there. Next one is Sunset, right in the middle of Orange Beach, right across from Walmart and Dollar General. St. Charles Place, right centrally located. Listed, it's a two-bedroom, two-bath. Listed at $230,000, sold at $207,000. Comps in the building are $254 a square foot. They paid $218 a square foot. They saved $34,000. You know, if these folks can do it, your agent can do it. On these other ones where they paid too much. It's just, you know, we got some great agents down here, great brokers down here, but then we have some that are lacking, that's for sure. Next one is Phoenix on the Bay, three bedroom, three bath, listed at $299,000, sold at $290,000.